Hello everyone, I'm Tim. I'm from Tim Mosby. We are on English Conversation Now. Now, can you remember the last lesson? The more you put your heart into English, the more you be interested in it. Can you respond to that? The more you pay, the more you will get. Can you respond to it? The more you give, the more you receive. Now, can you respond to it?The earlier you set about your work, the sooner you will finish it. Can you respond to it? Okay, we are now on lesson 12. I cannot wait to... What do you mean by that? Now I cannot wait to...It means to be very excited about something and eager to do or experience it. To be very excited about something and eager to do or experience it. Now in Thai, maybe you can say that I รอไม่ได้ผมฉันรอไม่ได้แล้ว Now what do you mean by this? I can't wait to see my family.I can't wait to see my family. It means he cannot wait anymore. Means he want to see his family immediately. All right. I can't wait to hear from you. Now it means that he wants to hear from you.He wants to hear from you. Now I can't wait to buy a computer. I can't wait to buy a computer. Now in Thai means ฉันรอไม่ได้แล้วผมอยากซื้อคอมพิวเตอร์เลยทันทีเลยรอไม่ได้แล้วโอเค we are into dialogues.Now, and let's get to it. Basically, there are two persons talking. A mother and her daughter. Her daughter is talking about her birthday and she can't wait for it because she's very excited about it. So in other words, the meaning of when you say I can't wait means you are very excited about it. All right? Only 2 days until my birthday. I can't wait.Now, don't get too excited. You still have lots of homework to do. I hope a lot of people come to my birthday party. I hope a lot of people come to my party. Did I tell you that Aunt Jenny will be there? Really? That's great. Oh, I can't wait to see her. Me too. Okay, now get back to your homework. You still have lots to do before your birthday.Okay, we have come to the end of the lesson. Now, let's recap back. What we learned today is about I can't wait. Means, รอไม่ได้แล้ว very excited about it. So you can't wait anymore. Alright, can you give me a sentence on that? Thank you.